your intro.
Hey everyone, it's Pliers Tech Face, and welcome back to GTA 5. And today I have a guest with me. It is my brother, and we're going to be...
Oh, you're not getting away.
Multiplaying this.
Aim out your gun.
Not multiplaying, but we're going to be, you know, switching times. We're going to be doing 30 minutes of Michael and Franklin today.
My car! Sorry.
Sorry, guys.
My car! No, you are not getting away with that. That was not even right.
Oh, and Elsa! I would have thought that was a man that was driving that truck.
It used to be. Yes. It was a guy.
Gosh. I'm sorry, guys.
It's okay. We just have to be quieter. We can still make comments and things like that.
Yeah.
Your car's gonna get fucked up by my car. Asshole wrecked into my car. Gotta walk to walk, you gotta talk to talk, you know what I mean? Mm. Gotta go up to Mount Chiliad.
Mount Chiliad. I think that'll be part of Franklin's deal in the video, I think, as well. Wait, what happened to your beard? I thought you had a beard.
God, I hope I can get back into my car.
Yeah. Your car is drowned. There's no possible way you can re-get in that.
Still chasing. Idiots are relentless. Swim. Get hit in the water. Yeah, but they can't get me when I'm swimming.
Someone could be having
a tailgate.
Someone could be having a tailgate party. We could rob their truck.
I see a dune buggy, I think.
We got rocks.
Rocks. Cocks. Run like a motherfucker. Okay.
Did World War...
Yes. World War II happened.
It's a dune buggy.
Oh my god.
How you can drive it.
How do we save these?
I thought this was ran down. Huh. Oh well.
Dude, this thing is fast.
Well,
how do we save it?
I don't know. Let's see if we can trick it out.
Dude, look at this dune buggy.
Yeah, I am. I'm seeing it.
No, I'm talking to the guys. Dude, this is awesome. We could do anything with this.
Do you want to upgrade it or trick it out? Hey, dude.
I want to go to my house real quick, and I'm going to save it.
Your house deal's already seen. It's there, so...
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's how I
okay.
did it. Okay.
Wait a minute. Press...
I'm kind of rusty. I'm musty.
Musty.
Is this my house? This better be my house. Safe house. Perfect. Yeah.
That's a safe house. So
I hope I'm going to be safe here, because the last time I tried to go into freaking the city, it freaking killed me.
Oh, yeah. A lot of the times, Trevor and Michael...
got banned from the city, and we still didn't get the story mode passed, so...
I know that... We didn't do that when we were playing and everything, but just now you know.
Dude, this thing
we had some troubles
freaking
in
awesome.
Past game times.
Dude,
oh,
this
wow, this thing's flying down the road so fast.
Dude, we could do some crazy ramps with this thing. It's about time to...
That was awesome.
Turns. Hey.
Was that Trevor? Was that Trevor?
Trevor.
That looked a lot like Trevor.
Is this you, Trevor? Trevor.
No. Almost looks like my uncle, our Uncle Gordon.
Are you scared? Are you scared? Are you scared?
Here's my job.
I'm gonna run you over with my doom buggy.
the infection and pain in his foot.
It couldn't have got. He couldn't have died of an infection that fast. There. This is how he parked in the ghetto. No, I'm gonna actually save this thing. This thing is awesome. How do I? Where's the garage at here?
Yeah, like that.
I think that's the garage.
I feel bad for Trevor and Michael that it's they okay. have to live in that.
It's okay.
Oh. Oh, they actually have a affordable deal in the back of their thing.
Oh yeah, this thing is gonna be awesome. When I get some money, I'll upgrade it. Because right now I don't have money, and I don't want to embarrass myself like Alan did on his one video where I didn't have any money. But yeah. I had a good reason for spending all my money. My minigun is gold. I spend my money better than Alan would ever spend his money, and I freaking got all kinds of stuff here. I can put thing after thing that has got so many upgrades on it that is just so boss. I could do anything, guys. Just Alan's a better driver than he is a guns guy, but I'm a guns guy. I know what I'm doing. As a matter of fact, who wants me to stab this guy? You're not priority. I don't think I can. Oh, I stabbed the porch. I'll shoot him then. It's okay, we can just get his life over with. We'll get his life over with. Oh, yeah, we can't shoot him, I guess. But who said we couldn't bazooka him? You guys want to do that, or is that a waste of ammo? I think that's a waste of ammo.
You were wanting to save your car, so let's do that.
Better do that. What? He's calling me weird. At least I have a good taste in girls.
Well, that was just your clothes.
I'll go with my.
He's a midget. Suits. Look at his
gray suit.
Look at his legs compared to his stomach and stuff. He's a midget.
Tank tops. Freaking awesome.
Wait, didn't you buy these blue shoes?
No, I don't know. What, glasses? Yeah. Street shades. No item. That doesn't work. Those are lame.
Those were the glasses you got a while back.
Well, those are lame. I don't like them. What about my pants? We got pants.
Wait, I think we're gonna
have to change, like, right here. Yeah. Save game.
You're
just sleeping on a random stranger's bed.
No, this is my bed.
Nah.
Would anyone hear this?
Are you allowed to be watching us, Adam? No, huh? I should break this window to drink a beer.
Oh, you drink?
I drink. I've been able to drink. That's what I'm here
having
for.
Having myself some good times.
Throw it. Oh.
Drink another. Let's see how high we can get.
We're drunk enough.
No, we're not.
Was like one beer.
It's okay. You know what I did do, though?
What?
Are you kidding? Guy, did you just really do that? I'm gonna steal your boat. I take that back. I'm gonna go to the bar. Why are you guys running? Okay, I'll give you something to run about. Is that the one girl I just shot? Oh, I got you. Put up the gun. I didn't do anything. Alright! So I'm safe. Who's that red guy? My friend.
I think you shot a gang member or something.
Why didn't you do that? He's safe now. They can't
hurt
me.
Oh god!
It's Chop. Why is Chop?
It's Chop.
Sorry. Freaking try to attack me.
Chop, no.
Hey, it's Chop's fault.
Yeah.
He He's dead.
We all agree on that. It's chops full.
Stupid dog. Tried to bite me. Or hide in my closet. My closet is so small. Look at
Is that why you're... You gotta...
You know what? Michael's a lost cause now.
Take that back. No. Contact Franklin.
No. I'm going to be Franklin.
Oh, no.
You got the cops caught on
you. No, you can't do... You can't switch when you have...
The cops enemies. Caught on you for killing Chop.
I need another beer.
You would do that.
I'm safe. They can't hurt me in my house. I could sue them if they do that. I should just shoot all of them.
Shoot them.
No. I think it'd be better if I just went down with a fight. Help! No, they can't do that. They cannot do that. That is illegal.
He's shooting you.
Police brutality. Cannot do that. I'm not going out with a fight to turn. Fuck you.
Ah, goodness. But those cops had that coming.
Yeah, the cops had that coming. Those cops were police brutality.
Yeah, police brutality. They were breaking and entering.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Do you need help? This cop needs help.
Oh, my blow up their gun.
Books, I'm not gonna blow up their gun. That's what my handguns are for. I got a couple of really weird pistols. One of them is pink. I found it like that too.
Right. This. Sorry, guys, my deal. Being back that we were sitting.
Yeah.
Hey, have you been?
Oh yeah, I found out how to zoom in now. You just press this.
And all this time in my past videos, I didn't.
It's okay. We can do.
That's gonna keep me awake for a while.
Oh yeah, we can shoot them all the way from here. Get your ass back here, and I will shoot you. God, I see that guy running. He's fast. God, what is this guy, the Flash? Who does he think he is?
Well, he's gone.
He's gone. It's okay.
Do you wanna...
I'm gonna go to my house and get my dune buggy.
Welcome to my...
Welcome to my mom's house. Come sit on the couch. And lots of some... What do you watch at your mom's house?
Sports.
You don't watch sports at your mom's house.
Oh yeah, that was our dad's house.
Yeah, that's our dad's house. The Looney Tunes.
Yeah,
the Looney Tunes at my house. Surprise! Oh, I climbed it.
Can you drive that?
Probably. You can take that.
Well, we got.
We give to the poor and the needy. I'm gonna see if my dune buggy's still in my garage real quick, guys. I'm sorry if it is, and you guys are thinking this is stupid. Stop guarding, woman. That's your friggin' husband's job. I don't think you should guard it. Is my dune buggy still in here? Put it out. It is. Yes. And now, gardening is a man's job, especially in this piece of crap house. You should just get Trevor to do all your crap.
Where is Trevor?
Scoot over. He didn't ever take
The red paint job on this car is really nice.
It is really nice. I should give this car to Michael. Hey, dog.
It's Chop.
That's not Chop. It's just a stray dog.
He's back.
Hey, Chop.
He's back.
I have a question. Why are you barking?
Dog is officially dead.
Yep, the dog is dead. Say goodbye to the dog. The dog attacked me.
Yep.
That's our story. Everything that happens here attacks us first. I need to pick up some ladies or something. Hey, go away. She deserves better. Hey, chick, you want this? Get in the car. Yeah, I know you want this, buddy. Self-defense. Self-defense. I understand.
Okay. Well, here you go, guys. It is.
Don't kill. No, not with me. Not with me.
For part two of the video.
You pull a freaking gun on me. I'm gonna.
Yep.
Yeah, we switched.
It's time for Franklin.
Franklin's gonna use the force.
Let's keep it going now.
You better not freaking do some stupid bullcrap thing. What?
Sorry, guys, for part of this next deal, my guest is going to go downstairs for a minute. But here, now, since it's been a while since, and you've probably wondered what's haircuts under my Franklin's hat, what do you guys think? Well, let's do part two of the video. Well, this car that I used in my last deal. Well, thanks for whoever repaired that. It's dry. Let's see where I'ma go. Let's go to let's go here. Just at random. Let's just go. Whoa. Here. Yeah. Oh. Darn, this thing's shiny. Ooh! No. No. Yes. Yes, if you press L2, hey guys, you're probably wondering how I did that in some of this if you're wanting to learn how to play this. The way I turned like that, the way how you do that is L2 and the thumbstick next to the plus control pad. Nope. I'm going to bring this car back to my house, and that thing's gonna be good as mine. Where's my house? Doesn't matter. It'll save anyways there. Let's go. Yeah, that was stupid of me. I'm sorry, guys, I was just being weird like that. Start! This car is so weird, the fact that it's personally my car and I need to hotwire it. That's gonna bug me a minute. Wait. Crap. Drive. Just drive. We're going to Mount Chili. I just warped out of the deal like that. Oh, look at those scars on my face. I'm like, y'all won't be. Ah, that's good. Nah, I'm gonna leave you alone. Wait. Like he showed in his other deal. Okay, I got it. That was not me. That was me. I should probably make sure he's dead and not suffering. Is he all right? Yep, he's done. Did I kill someone? That was awesome. Yeah, last time I had a weird moment deal.
Hi, this is Atomic Blimp. Can I help you?
Hey, I need a blimp right now.
This is Atomic Blimp. Can I help you?
No! What? No, no, get up! Get up! Okay, that... Yeah, last time I didn't see it, that was a dumb... No, run. Okay, it's a car. Come on, rob it. Rob it, man. Okay, drive. Hey, drive. Whoa. Ah, no! Ah! Well. Okay. It's nighttime. I know I didn't bother to change, like... I have been doing, and, you know, putting in my average clothes. I kind of thought I'd just do random stuff. Wait. Yeah, that's a pretty long distance. Hey. You people, I shot you, but well, get out of my car, get out of the car. Well, I slipped through their arms. Let's drive. This is actually a pretty nice car. Okay, we're driving to get to our blimp. We have our epic drifts. I think I'm gonna keep this car. Oh, those are the police. That's the sound of the police in my head. Is this a casino? Holy cow!
Suspect southbound on 5 West Drive.
Run. Run, get up there. Get up there, Pliers. Get up there. I've got bullets in my back. I've got bullets in my back. I've got these bullets in my back. We'll escape them using the blimp this time. This time I overwatched my first video, you know, where I didn't escape well. Let's go. Let's go. Try this again. We'll try what I did in my first video again. Come on. Run, run. Franklin man. Franklin man, drive. Drive. Okay, we're getting off the ground. Okay, that's a beautiful view. Look at that moon. Yeah, guys. We have liftoff. Let's go.
Do you get like free blimps or something?
I just call him in and free blimps, yes. Whoa, come on, we could do it. Yeah! In my first video, I
tried to make it. Yeah, I didn't make it.
Look, but now, guys.
You know how bad of a person I sound to be on this game? I actually do help people sometimes. Once or twice, I've helped.
Hey, Sebastian, you know what I'm doing now?
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not gonna die. You taught me a little bit on how to use that sniper rifle, and I'm on top of a building for this certain reason. So,
don't jump.
Yeah, yeah.
Think you should snipe a car. Keep going.
Okay, we've got a secret soldier.
A secret soldier. Kill that guy in that corner.
Yeah, this guy suspects nothing.
Now he suspects a lot. Friggin' his thing got shot at. Somebody pushes you off the edge of that building and you're screwed, you know that, right?
Yeah.
I think you should just, like, watch for people walking down the street.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of looking for.
That bus went a lot faster when you shot that.
Well, I would too.
You got him. He's dead.
Is he really?
Yeah, wait, watch.
He's sort of slowing down.
Wait, he's dead.
See that guy there?
Shoot it. Yeah, he's dead too. The opposite.
What the heck?
You shot that guy, I swear. Here, change your sniper rifle, mate. Yeah, maybe change your sniper rifle. Do you have another sniper rifle or is that your only one?
I've got several deals, but...
Dude, change it then. That might be better. No, that's the same one. Jump.
Nah. I've only got 8 rockets now.
Do it. It's okay. Here, no, not all the way over there. You gotta freaking hit the highway or something where people could see.
Wait, is that cop just sitting there?
Don't shoot the cop.
No. Oh yeah, the cop's after me. If anything.
Shoot that cop. And do it! Shoot the cop!
Wait.
All the way from up there. Dude, they're gonna stop and
are
wait
you?
For you.
Wait.
And everything too. Watch. Look, there's the cop right there. It sees you.
Where?
It's on the ground. Dude, it sees you. Here. Look at the... Just shoot that car. Do 3. It's gonna hit it. Oh, it missed. it took too long to get down there. That car saw the missile and it was like, dude.
We can see basically everything from up here.
Yeah, but it takes too long to shoot anything to get down there.
Yeah.
Miss.
Accuracy, yeah, this is a pretty nice sounding one.
Shoot some chick in a hotel room or something.
I'd love to, man, but
I think you should try jumping. Try it.
I probably should have came up here with a higher bounty. You know, shot helicopters and that kind of thing from Dappity-Beatity.
Do suicide. Suicide!
Yeah, nah.
Get back in your blimp. Do something besides shoot people, because that's not very fun.
Yeah.
Trust me, that's not fun at all. Just to watch you shoot people.
Plus, I'm
it's
not
fun for other people, but it's not fun to watch. Take them forever. Press X.
I don't even know if I can get back into
it. Well, shoot it. Do something to it.
I could probably blow it up and come
in. Dude, break the glass. Break the glass. Break the glass.
Oh, yeah.
It's the FBI.
FBI! Can I enter it? No.
Try throwing a grenade at it or something. Run a little bit first of all. Break into the FBI later. Yep, we're in.
Are we in?
Yes. This stuff is bulletproof.
Crap.
There's something wrong here. Here, just a minute. Try your sniper. Yeah.
Why would my sniper be any?
It is bulletproof.
Nice.
Try blowing up your blimp.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to back way back for that.
Just shoot it in the... Just shoot it in the balloon part. No, not with your rocket. Shoot it with your sniper. I want to see what happens. I want to see if it just explodes.
Yep.
That was awesome.
Well, wait a minute. Can I catch
now
fire?
Now you're wanted. Yeah, you're gonna catch fire.
Ah, no. I just wanted to mess around. I don't wanna die. I'm catching fire. I'm burning. Our chopper's gonna instantly try to find me. Wait. No, usually those antennas do stuff.
I wonder if it will. You missed. It fried it.
That was bulletproof. It's bulletproof. Nothing to do. Fire away.
I bet that chick is like a lot hotter than... You broke your back.
Well, that's a way to go.
On top of the freaking FBI building. That's for there.
That was kind of a lame death.
Yeah, your hair is cool. Oh, I like your hair.
Yeah.
I think you should try to shoot someone.
Something, maybe?
Well, someone.
Oh! He's trying to ram me. Self-defense. I called that a self-defense.
He called self-defense, guys.
Yeah.
If he loses money, then you're going to blow up the hospital. We're blowing up the hospital. We are going to blow up the hospital.
I shot some people. Exile City.
Well, they got exiled in a city.
That's true.
Wait. Strawberries.
Where's the gas stations at?
I don't know.
Wait a minute.
You should leave that in the comments, guys. If you guys know where any gas stations are, or what the gas station signs look like.
No, we'll just find it. Where is it? I think there is a good one somewhere.
What's that?
Wait, a tattoo parlor.
We should do that. We should get some tattoos.
I want to get a tattoo. I always wondered how you could... And their nearest one's right there.
Yeah, that's true.
But of course I'm going to need to lose my... Bounty.
You're going to steal a bus.
Why would I want to do that?
I think you should steal that thing.
I think so too. No, I don't want to. Thanks for asking. I don't want to.
Take the long way, it's okay. Every once in a while, it's always nice to take the long way. You should get a Mexican restaurant. Dude, you ran into a bus. Bus versus this vehicle, guys. The bus always wins.
Well, guys, I'm sorry I didn't get to do everything I wanted to, but thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, press that like, share, and subscribe button. And fist bumps all around. Thank you guys. See you in the next video. Goodbye.